Look at that robot standing right there. Like, what are we doing? Welcome back to Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. We are going to continue this mission. And let's do this. Drop and run.
Captain Farron.
Salt, get a combat rescue team out there now.
There's no one out there, Reyes.
Gator, call the flight deck. I'll go out there myself.
I'll go with you, sir.
Captain, we've no life signs, no beacons. It's a total loss, sir.
That's a signal buoy.
It's close.
I've got it.
Put it through.
Yes, sir.
This is Admiral Salen Koch of the Olympus Mons. The UNSA ship Tigris lies in ruin. There will be no rest for the enemies of the front. I speak now to the Retribution. We will continue to fight you inside and outside your fading world. Your cities will surrender, broken and weak. We will not fail. Mars Eternum.
We were set up on Vesta. They knew the Tigris or Rhett would respond.
It was an ambush.
Corporal Brooks is right, Captain.
Brooks isn't a corporal anymore. You're Sergeant now. You're the commander of the Marines on this ship.
My honor, sir.
We should contact Admiral Rance now, Commander.
No. Staff Sergeant Omar said to pick your mission. Don't let it pick you. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Bring it in. Ethan, log this.
Check.
Stratcom sends us out. We get hit. This time it was Tigris. Next time it's Red. Respect to the Admiral. The desk is not the deck. It's time to raise the black flag and start cutting throats.
Good on you, Captain.
SDF is guarding targets of opportunity out here. We're gonna turn the tables. Set up an ambush of our own back home.
Earth, sir?
We lure the Olympus to Geneva and take it out.
I love this plan.
May I ask how, Captain?
We have access to an SDF transponder who was planted in the operative who took out the ATIS in Geneva. It was a suicide mission. It would have stopped transmitting when the operative was killed.
So we would have lost our guns. They would have lost their transponder signal.
That would relay an all clear.
The fleet would be made immediately.
Interrogative. The guns won't be down, sir.
We just need SDF to think they are. They'll be caught off guard. ATIS will engage their fleet.
Counter-deception. We set the table and they come to eat.
And Retribution?
We take Red out of the equation. She's seen enough.
Luminal Gulf, way outside atmosphere.
Response time from that distance would be considerable. We couldn't render aid.
A drop into atmosphere could be catastrophic.
Last wave alone would be quite destructive.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Ethan, get our tacticals on the map. Prepare a brief, get a distractcom right away.
Aye, sir.
This could turn the tide of the war, Captain.
I'm counting on it, Brooks. Prepare your men. Get a strike package up.
Yes, sir.
Mac, make sure power's up to snuff.
Captain.
I want that ship, Reyes.
Let's go get it, Salt.
Call it, Captain. We'll execute on your orders. A marker for your mission plan has been added to Earth, sir. It's our last chance to clean up the map, sir. If not, we plot a course for home. Your call.
What the hell?
I'm gonna
go here.
Captain. Lieutenant. We've suffered unthinkable casualties today. Captain Oliver, Captain Farron.
Staff Sergeant Omar. KIA on Vesta 3, sir.
It's a shame. He was a good man. A good Marine.
He died on my watch.
You can't blame yourself, son. Hindsight's a tactical miscalculation we can't afford. I've been informed the Stratcom has approved your initiative in Geneva. At your behest, the prisoner will be transported to UNSA headquarters. A med team will remove the transponder from the subject, at which point the device will be incinerated.
I'll pilot a Raven to UNSA HQ. We'll make that our base of operations.
If all goes as planned, the SDF fleet, including the Olympus Mons, will receive an all-clear signal and enter our airspace, provoking a counterattack by our ATIS guns. Well done, Captain. Top Cat out.
Switch is set. Let's go home.
Amen.
Collision alarms up.
Away. away in 3, 2, 1.
Attack speed.
Good shift. Accuracy 0.98.
You're getting good at this, Gator.
You should see me on my bike.
You owe me a ride.
You owe me a race.
Here comes the drop.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Support.
Error margin 0.0. Perfect drop, Captain.
Superb flying, Gator.
Best crew this side of the sun, sir.
Got that right. Let's hit the flight deck, Captain.
Make yourself scarce, Gator. Stay out of harm's way. I'll call you if I need you.
Drops are a no-go into that atmosphere.
Copy that. You got the con.
Well, this will either be a strategic act of epic genius.
Or?
Or they'll be demoted and taking orders from me.
I told you we'd see home again.
Not sure this is what I had in mind.
She was expecting confetti and all that celebration.
Commander? Lieutenant?
Griff?
I understand you're headed for the surface of sweet Mother Earth.
This is for all the marvels, Griff.
Lots of hiding spots for the enemy and all that wreckage. ATANs and Seekers should help sniff out the bad guys.
How was it?
Thanks, Griff. You're the man.
Stay safe down there, sir. Don't let that bastard out of your sight.
Not gonna try, dude. No promises.
The prisoner has no idea what he's in for.
Think they'll keep him alive?
Geneva Convention, Article 3.
Too bad.
Take a halt!
Lieutenant? Captain? What that thing did to Tigris. I wish I were going down there with you.
I know how you feel, boss.
Marines are loading up the armor on one. Raven 2 is you.
All ready to set sail here, sir.
Yes, we are, Ethan.
Take your seats, gentlemen.
They're loading the prisoner in now. Major August wants a word. Call sign, Echo 6.
Patch into our HUDs, see what's going on down there.
Roger that.
You watching this, Salt?
Captain Reyes.
Major.
This son of a bitch is a handful, sir. Sooner he's under sedation, the better. Echo is 5 mics out from the UNSA building. City's evacuated, so the convoy will move quick. We'll RV with you and the Admiral on the medical hall. What's your ETA?
3 minutes. I'll do it in 2.
Roger, out.
Good separation. Atmosphere in 1 minute. Raven flight to ground. Scar 1-2 requesting re-entry.
Copy 1-2. Angle's good. You're clear. Welcome home.
All call signs. Echo Victor's in contact. Taking heavy enemy fire.
That's our convoy, Reyes.
Check. Get us there.
Roger.
Visual on the convoy. Get us alongside him.
How copy? Echo, this is 1-1. Do your read.
Echo, cover!
in.
Major, medevac is inbound. Where's the prisoner?
They took him! Out the back!
You go, sir. I'll secure this position.
Beaver, I need a comm jam in this sector to isolate the asset.
This is no bueno, Raider.
Salt, he gets to a terminal, kills that transponder. We're burned.
Solid copy. I'll bring the Marines.
They should have shut him away.
Major jam!
My thing is, why couldn't they get there any faster? Or just... at least protect him or something.
Solid copy. I'll bring the Marines.
Major Jeff!
What's right behind me? Kill him!
let anyone through.
Yes, sir.
I see him, I see him.
Damn, man. I hate chasing after people. Yeah.
Man from Earth dying for a lost cause. Your iron shield burns now. It is unguarded. This is true courage.
I need red to prep for drop in atmosphere. The shockwave should disable the Olympus so we can board it.
Yes, sir.
What the hell happened out there?
Raya's dead. He destroyed the transponder. We're moving to take Olympus. Red's jumping in now.
All stations, Olympus bonds his weapons red.
Admiral, you need to get to a bunker. They're firing.
Reyes, I want you.
Admiral Reyes!
He's gone, Reyes. They took out HQ.
Olympus is targeting your position, sir. Get in your tackle. Sir, we need to get airborne.
All stations. Target is Olympus Mons. Task is seizure. Admiral Koch is mine. Gator, drop! Now!
Sir, influx in 3, 2, 1.
Hey, fuck still. Okay, I see you.
got a target! Behind those crates! To the south! I got it!
10 o'clock!
Ethan, bridge level.
Aye, sir.
You will not take my carrier, Captain Ray. We will all die. I will detonate this vessel and level your city.
Come and get me, Koch. Leave your bridge. Pick up a weapon and fight.
We don't fight. We attack. Earth survivors will live at gunpoint and breathe by permission of the front, Mars Eternal.
Let's get to the bridge before he destroys Geneva.
Copy. Where are we?
In the crew quarters, sir. We'll have to take a long way around. On me.
Olympus is powering back up.
They can scuttle now. Let's press. Where to, Ethan?
Airlock out to the exterior.
Charge is set! to penetrate, now!
Now this, the hacking module!
Reyes, there are bots inside. See if you can hack one. Reyes, go for the hack module.
Where?
Worker drones, they're not armed.
Copy. Get in there.
Got eyes on Koch. I'm taking him.
Kirk, you have to stop him before the destruct sequence activates.
Set all level detonators.
Target that TJ!
We're under attack!
Help! Help! Help!
Can you respond?
Overheat reactor pressure.
Reyes, there are bots inside. See if you can hack one. Reyes, go for the hack module.
Worker drones, they're not armed.
Copy. Get in there.
Got eyes on Koch. I'm taking him.
Kirk, you have to stop him before the destruct sequence activates.
Set all level detonators.
Target that TJ! We're under attack!
Help in the boat!
We're using the rock!
Overheat reactor!
Get him, Reyes!
Stop that now!
Target is still alive. Ethan, scrub that scuttle, secure the bots.
Aye, sir. Bots standing down, Captain. Olympus C-6s are now under my control, sir.
All set of forces, this is Captain Reyes. We have control of the Olympus mods.
End that bastard, Reyes.
You lack what it takes to win this war.
I had what it took to beat you, Koch.
Killing me isn't winning. I killed your admiral. Your iron shield is down. Death is no disgrace.
Captain has the con.
Marines, take him away.
Good work, Captain.
Ready to launch on your command, sir.
Olympus Mons, go flight.
Listen up. Front is unaware we control the Olympus. We're going to Mars. Ethan, set a drop course for Setdef's orbital shipyard. We'll use their own ship against them and launch a full assault from the Olympus Bridge. The front destroyed our fleet. Let's do the same to them.
What are my orders, sir?
You hold here, Gator. I'll call you if I need you. Go for drop, Ethan.
Mars coordinates locked. 2, 1...
This defensive screen, then engage it with everything we've got.
Activating weapons.
Olympus, verify fire status. You are reading weapons red.
Negative, Tower. Olympus is weapons safe. Stand by for systems check. Targeting is in your HUD, Captain.
Go missiles loose!
Aye, sir.
Weapons away!
Sir, you're free to target a capital ship. Spectre Heavy is online.
Holy shit.
Could be dangerous.
Trust?
Zepco forces are responding. Prepare for contact.
Well, probably.
Olympus, requesting strike group admiral. Immediately.
You want cops?
Now we're out of range. Our sample at this time. Keep
firing! Weapons capacity down to 75%.
Stand down!
Captain, weapons capacity is below 40%.
Shit. We'll need every bit of that.
Ordnance at 30%.
All stations, Olympus fire.
Sir, ship is in reserve.
Exhaust everything we got.
Systems are offline, Captain. We don't have enough firepower to destroy the shipyard.
Ethan, hold course for the shipyard.
What's the plan?
You and I handle the boarding parties. Try to get ordnance control back up.
Check. Brooks, Kashima, secure the bridge.
Yes, ma'am.
Ethan, you got the con. Call sign Metal One. Let's move. Back up, it won't matter. Bridge, contact the navigation. C6s are dug in.
In range. We can't get weapons loose. What's our course of action?
We've still got the Olympus Mons. We can use it to ram the shipyard. A direct hit should bring the shipyard down.
Panels out. We can open it manually.
Bridge! We are out of options! Prepare to ram the shipyard!
Captain, the Olympus is going to be torn up by Septa forces before we're on target.
Send Jackals to our position. We'll run close air for you. Keep Olympus pointed at the shipyard, full speed ahead. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Guns up! They're on us!
Oh,
out of one?
Moments away, sir.
I see him.
Raider to Main. I need retribution on station for fire support and possible extraction. How copy?
Solid, actual. Be advised, retribution guiding systems are impaired. Cannot guarantee jump accuracy.
Come on, get to my seat.
Gator, go for jump. Defend Olympus, guns hot.
Roger. 3, 2,
prep retribution for Exfil, Gator.
Olympus hull integrity is critical.
Affirm. We're close. All ahead, full.
Guys, I really appreciate the tribe you gave me.
Warning, physical damage.
All stations experiencing critical failures. Warship Kennedy.
That's a long mission, man.
Abandon ship. Attribution going down. Brace for impact.
This is Raider. Do you copy? Gator! Gator!
We're at the crash site. Put her down. She's bleeding. We need an immediate casualty.
The
This is 1-1. Copy medevac. What is your location?
Okay, I didn't know. Like, just...
This is Raider. Do you copy? Gator! Gator!
We're under attack! Hunter down. He's bleeding. We need an immediate CAS evac.
This is 1-1. Copy medevac. What is your location? Negative copy, 1-1. Transmitting in the blind. I say again, negative copy. What is your location?
Sergeant Brooks is up that way.
Thanks, Marine. Take care of him.
Yes, sir.
Captain! Hurry up, sir! Help me get this off him!
Hang in there, buddy. Captain Reyes is gonna help us.
No problem, sir.
Look at the commander. This is all stuck as all.
All right. We got you guys.
We have to seal him now. I'll go get a medkit. You have to take over and apply pressure.
I have him. Go.
Sorry, sir. Oh, he's having a terrible year.
Don't worry, Cash. I got you.
I'm probably get a purple heart for this, huh? I don't impress the lieutenant.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she'll love it.
I can still fight.
I know you can, Marine. We're gonna get you back out there in no time. Brooks, where's that med kit? Let's go!
Is that Marine, sir?
Semper Fi, Marine.
Let's get to the Red.
Sir.
Marines!
Give me a sit rep.
Salvage what we could from the Red. Comms are up.
Lift platform to the shipyard is 100 clicks north-northeast. We're in the middle of nowhere out here.
SDF scout ship came through. We shot it down.
There'll be others.
We'll be ready for them.
Stratcom?
No signal. We're isolated.
I'll do whatever it takes to keep us secure.
You're our leader, sir. Not our savior.
I hold myself accountable, Chief.
As you should. You aborted the mission, Captain.
He saved his ship and crew, Chief. And that's noble, but the shipyard remains intact.
Look, the strength of the pack is in all the wolves, Captain. All in, no matter the cost. They were ready. Now, if you don't have the will to make that kind of choice, then like me, you have no place being in command.
I couldn't ram my own ship. I would have killed them.
They came to win. This doesn't look like victory.
SDF scout ship!
Take cover! Watch your round count!
That zone's close!
All stations, this is Metal One.
Ethan, what's your position?
Inbound, sir. Marking out.
Get your fire!
Robot Army, reporting for duty, sir.
We hacked the Olympus bots.
Smart bastard. How many did you get?
Full company, sir.
I mean,
they're idiots, but they can fight.
Good work,
Metal
One.
They're idiots. They're idiots, but they'll be fine. Oh, what a boy.
Captain, we're all with you, sir.
Thanks, Chief. Let's get back to work.
Sir.
We stay trenched in down here. We're sitting ducks.
We're not staying here. We're engaging up there.
Storm the gates.
Find our way to the top, get ourselves a ship. Best word.
Raj, I'll get a transport set. Griff's out there. Go see him. You need a weapon.
Salt. I'm glad you're still here.
Hell or high water?
Alright, guys. Well, I'm not going to try to make this video too long, so I'm going to stop it right here. Like and subscribe if you like the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Take it easy.